Good morning to everybody in the whole wide world. Good morning, everybody. Hello, hello, hello. Today is a new day. Today, I don't feel very good today. I've got a headache and a tummy ache, both at once. Can you believe? It sucks. I tried to convince myself very well and to try and be very brave to come onto stream today and play a little video game. But I think that it'll all be okay because today we are playing Boku no Natsuyasumi 2, which I have never played before. But a little birdie has told me, and the little birdie is Google, a little birdie has told me that Boku no Natsuyasumi is actually a very calm and relaxing type of game. So today will be a little bit different than all of the other days that we have had together so far, which everything I feel has been a little bit chaotic. But today it's going to be very nice and very calm, and we're just going to play a very fun, super old PlayStation 2 game. It's almost, oh gosh, I think it's... How old now? 22 years old? I think the game is 22 years old. Isn't that wacky? It's super... Oh, it's almost as... No, it's not almost as old as me. I'm older. This sucks. But anyways, we're gonna play a fun game today. I don't really know much about it. I tried to play with the controls yesterday because I have a controller now. I have a controller and I've never used a controller for PC gaming before. I know that sounds silly. I've never used one before. I'm a total noob. I'm sure you could tell. But today I have my controller. I tried to set up the controls, but it's from even the readme doc that I read, it seems like the controls are going to be a little bit difficult to get. So I'm nervous about that, but I'm also looking forward to it. Just please bear with me with my tummy ache, my headache, my poor controller dexterity skills as we play this nice calm game. I'll try not to make it too chaotic. I promise that I'll do my best to have a normal gameplay. We're gonna go ahead and get started on our game today. Boku no Natsuyasumi time! Wow, wow, wow! Okay, let me swap out the music. Let's turn this one down. Wow. And let's turn our desktop audio up so we can enjoy the nice music. Can you hear the nice music? Wow! I hope it's not too loud. Okay. It's such a cute start screen, right? Alright. Hopefully I have the buttons all good. Start button. Okay. Oh, did I not press the start button? Oh no! What counts as the start button? Ah, there you go. I pressed something. Okay, let's start with your diary. Got it. Ooh, class number 3. 3A. Let's just go with 3A. That seems nice and simple. Okay, and my name, let's go with Vivi for the day. I'm feeling Vivi vibes. Vivi. New gaming. We're gonna defeat it. Sorry, it was only 50 yen. Man, everything looked correct. Yes. I'm a bit intimidated to play it. August 1st of 1975. Wow! Imagine I was like, yeah, I'm older than that. Oldest VTuber alive! I wonder who that actually is. But if this game is really hard, I hope not! Don't suck! The cutscenes are really cute though. I don't really know what the purpose of the game is. Truly. I hope it's easy. Oh, that's me! He's so dinky! The art style's so cute!
でもお父さん、今日中に東京まで帰らなきゃいけないから、さっき潮立の港でさよならしてきたんだ。
一人で船に乗るのはちょっと心細いかもね。
ねえ、お姉ちゃんも一人でここに
行ったの？ Traveling alone does suck.
え？
His name is Boku because he's a boy and that's how boys refer to himself as. I know, isn't that so silly? It's like if I just named myself like Usagi or Pion or something, you know? Yeah, it'd be so silly. Bro's trying to... That's even thought that me got one. See? True inspiration. From what I understand, the second one doesn't really follow any similar plot line to the first one, so hopefully we should be in the clear. Hopefully this is a different Boku than the Boku in the first one. But I'm not sure. Yeah, you just have like a sound effect for your name if Pion was your name. That sounds so silly. The intro is so nice and calm. I want to enjoy it all. Is this a drawing or are those like... Is this one of those pictures where they put like a posterized filter on top and just makes it look slightly anime? No, they look hand-drawn. Ah, they're so pretty! Where's the first one? So as far as I know, the first one was actually never translated. I think that there's a couple different Boku no Natsuyasumi games, but as far as I know, the different games don't actually correlate to each other. They all have different storylines, different characters, things like that. And for some reason, the second one was just the only one that was translated. Maybe it has a sweeter story, or maybe this one had more fans of it whenever it released? I'm not sure. But this is the chosen one. The music's making me relive simpler times. Hi there, Wanderer Shen. How are you today? It is very calming. It's very calming. Playmobil figures? They're like the little people. Did Playmobil make little people, or did little people just straight up make little people? They do kind of look like the Playmobil figures, though. All right, we have watched the opening. Now it's true game in time. Wow, how much of it is going to be voiced? Wow, that's pretty impressive.
Konnichiwa, oji-chan, oba-chan.
Kore, uchi no Takeshi to Shigeru. Mou nan den mo atte nei kara oboete nai darou.
Onee-chan, kochi kochi.
You can tell that they're sisters because they're wearing the same exact pattern. And have the same exact hairstyle. Wow, it's so nice that so much is just spoken. I wonder how much it goes. Whoa, whoa, whoa! White man jump scare! Simon! Wow, how cute. Rock on. Rock on. Rock on. Who does Shawnee think he is? He looks like... He looks like... Beach bum Jesus. That's the best I can describe him. Dinner! Wow, I'm hungry! Maybe that's why my tummy hurts today, I don't know. Why not explore the house? Okay. Alright, that's my first task. Explore the house. Okay. Now this is when the controls started getting weird yesterday. So, I'll have to get used to it. If I run into walls, I'm really sorry. She is so cute. Atsuko? She's very cute. Okay. So, I have to like... Oh, sit. Futon's a bit thinner and harder than I thought. Wait. Oh, t-shirt. What's this? Bugs? Fish. Okay. Items? Bugnet? Options. Can I not go to the Maneki Neko at the bottom? Okay. Turn the game down a little? Okay. Thank you. I think it should be good. We're nearing 1K, I just realized. I know! We're so close! Maybe it's just bad mixing. That also would check out. That would also check out. I'll turn it back up a little bit. Alright. Let me try to... Was it B that I ran with? Y. X. No! Ah! What was the button? Okay, there we go. Okay, it's A! I'm running with A. Okay. Everything's slightly... Everything's inverted. And he moves around so fast. Okay, I'm gonna get really good at this, I promise. I'm gonna get super good at this. Oh, how do I get out? Let me out! Okay. Okay, let's go forward. Can I not go forward? Wait. I'm not allowed in here, I guess. Oh, can I go in here? Is this a horror game? It's not, actually. It's kind of just a slice of life type game. Ah, this guy. Uncle? G-son? Is that you? It could be a horror game, though. It's not.
Yo.
Uncle Genta! The coloring definitely does make it seem kind of like it could be a horror game, though. Thanks, Boku. Really nice of you. Can I explore things in this house? Alright, we're just gonna explore. Controlling it is so hard! Okay, whoa, stairs! Alright. Can we go? Okay. Get a robo on the TV. Hey, was he really? I'm gonna check out this door. Let's see what's here. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. It's just television. Oh, yeah, yo! Can I climb more places? Oh, I found something! Found the Jet Cider Dino Series. Relic Dragonfly. Eh? Cool! I look pretty jazzed about that. Oh, how do I get down, though? How do I get down? Help! Help, I'm dying! I'm gonna be stuck up here forever. Oh my god. Wait! How do I get down? No! Oh my god. Why? No! Oh my gosh. Well, this is interesting. Oh my god. Press A button to jump down. Oh my god. Me when I'm stupid? I pressed that like 800 times. That was so difficult. What's in the closet? Maybe I don't have to go on that side. This side? Is there nothing in the closet? Boo! This game is impossible. No, it's gonna be possible, I promise! It's just, it's very strange the analog sticks don't work for it. What's on the TV? 20 yen? An hour? Wait. I have to pay 20 yen to watch the TV for an hour? Is that what it's implying? Man. I guess that's not too bad. But maybe in the 70s that's kind of terrible. Let's go this direction. Whoa. He do just be jumping. Oh my god. Please, Boku! Ah! Okay, we're gonna take the slowest turn.
No, we're gonna go this way.
Let's run! And does this place not actually exist? I can't go to the bath yet? Alright, whatever. Whatever. I can't have my clean boy era. Whatever, we're just vibing. We're just vibing. This is vibe day. I haven't had a vibe day yet. Okay. What is this room? Does this game have analog controls, or is it just tank controls with the D-pad? It's just tank controls with the D-pad. No analog. Despite having... I got this controller and everything specifically to play it, and there's no analog. Which is a bit strange, you would think that there would be, considering it's a PlayStation 2 game. Maybe if I was extra smart, I could figure it out. Unfortunately, I'm dumb. Okay, well, there is nothing in this room. No! No! I did it wrong. I thought it was PS1 this entire time. I think it's PS2. I could be very wrong, though. Game was also exclusive to Japan. Yeah, that's very true. So maybe that's honestly why there are some oddities with it. Okay, let's check out this room. Hello, Nana, how are you? I miss 70s Japan when City Pop was still fresh and new instead of the relic we know it for nowadays. Yeah, I really like Kaio Kyoku and stuff. It's very nostalgic for me too, even though I obviously wasn't there. But yeah, Showa era stuff is really sweet. Bag sells of cigarettes, blacky. Okay, what else is back here? Paintings. Soapy smelling bath equipment. Interesting. Is there anything cool over here? Picture of a pretty tropical bird in a photograph of a sunset. Okay, lovely. Lovely. I want a nap. How are you? I also want a nap. I also want a nap. I have a headache and I have a tummy ache today. So I also am feeling slightly nap-esque. I probably won't take one though. Because I got a lot of stuff to do today. And I want a Bunsly workout today too. Okay, well, there's nothing super important in this room. So we'll head out. At least I don't think that there's anything super important. I hope that there's nothing super important. Really, I feel like there's probably nothing super important anywhere. And I think that that's a part of the charm. Alright, let's head out this way. Oh, whoa. Okay, dinner time. Plushy muscle training. How else am I supposed to not be a plushy anymore? I gotta work off all the fluff. Wow, there's so many people in this house. That guy is for sure gonna bully me. This guy? Takeshi? I don't trust him. Kimasu. He's so shy. Whoa, how long were we eating dinner? 100 yen a day? This uncle's a cheapskate. Definitely friends with Toya. You think so? Big brother bully party. Street traffic? He's gonna play in traffic. Yo! You gotta get out of here! It sounds like a research project. What is he talking about? Hey, no one drives. Maybe. Oh, bug collecting. You guys, I've been listening to this album a lot recently called Music for Bugs. It's really good. So they have like music for like isopods, and I'm really feeling it. Music for moths. I wish that I could be a bug, but I still listen to it anyways, and it makes me feel like a little bug. Bug art. Oh, bug art. Look out for that truck. He's for real. He's gonna die. Maybe this is a horror game. Alright, let's check out what's in the kitchen. Anything cool? Ooh, shop. I don't have any money. The shop's in the sink? Interesting. Maybe you're an isopod all along. Aw, do you think so? That's very nice of you to say. Whoa, this entire area, if I click on the buttons, it's the shop? What about this thing? Let me take my slow turn. What's this thing? Fridge. It's still a shop! Man! Alright, well... What do they have? Just a couple things. 40 yen? That feels expensive. I'm just like a 10-year-old. Probably not even that. Maybe I'm like 8. Alright, can I check out the books? What's here? Collection of shoujo manga. Shoujo manga? Wow, I'm so brain-filled. Shonen manga! Boring. Boring. Okay. Well, what's over here? Hi, Estico! How are you? Did you have work today? How was it? We can go outside. Is there anything to do outside, though? Or are we just vibing? Oh, Paul! Paul, why not chat on overlay today? Is it not popping up? Thank you for letting me know. Let me refresh that. Eh? I wonder why it no pop up! Well, hold on, my music's skipping. Let me turn that down for a moment. Turn this back up. Mystery of ghosts today? No, I'm gonna get it! I'm gonna fix it! That's so strange! Thank you for letting me know! Let me fix. I don't want everybody to be ghosts! I like ghosts, but not like this! Alright. Let's pop this back up. No more ghosting! No, hey yo! You're gonna scare me like this! Okay. It's possible that I copied the wrong link when I was setting it up earlier. Blah! I've had brain fart all day. Brain fart sounds a bit gross. Alright, let me grab chat link super fast. It's still not popping up! This is so strange! Wah! Weird! Let me go look on my other screen to see if you're there! Are you here? No, it doesn't look like it! What?! Is YouTube chat broken today? Things were not scuffed enough until now. Yeah, that might be it. That might be it. It is telling me that YouTube is having some difficulties on my control panel. Strange. Wow, I'm really talking to no one. Do you think that I'm asleep right now? Do you guys think that I'm asleep right now and don't actually know anything? That'd be really scary, right? And maybe everybody is actually ghosts. Wow. That'd be so scary. Nap world? We're just voices in your head? I'm starting to think. I'm starting to think. Okay, I'm trying things. It's still no. This is so weird. This is so weird. Let me. Oh, wow, 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 wow. We're here. Yahoo! Excellent, excellent. Okay, let me move on to the other screen then. Phantom's lost in limbo. Not for long. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. I appreciate everybody sticking with me. Let's do this. Refresh! You're a genius! I think that I'm just giving the chat box too much power now. I said that they have full access to everything. So that's a bit scary, right? I don't know if this one will pop up though. Hello? Yeah! We're so back! Okay, let me move it behind me. Yeah! Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, let's swapsies. Swapsie time. Okay, now we're back. Now we're back to gaming time. Thank you for your patience. Let's go! Okay. Alright. Okay, we just had to look at that. That's it. That's all there was. What about the other side? Oh, maybe I should fish here. I do have fish. Can I not have it yet? Okay, maybe I can't fish yet. That sucks. Is there anything cool over here? Nothing. Okay, well, what's this little box thing? Oh, I can't see. That's okay. What's on the TV? Hayden, you're so smart. What's on the TV? I'm bouncing. Me when I'm bouncing. Okay. Alright. Okay, let's walk up these stairs. Let's see what's out. What's else? What else is here? Oh, this is the walkway. This is the walkway that led to the bathhouse. I believe. Who's in here? Oh, do you think that uncle's still here? Oh, it's the auntie now. What are we watching this time? Hey, listen to me. I can tuck in early? Are they just telling me? Are they just telling me to go to sleep? Is that it? Every TV probably plays the same thing? They've got like the same like 12 things that they watch. Good for them. Can I walk in this way? What's in this room? Is this where I sleep? Oh my god, no, it's Uncle. Should I wake him up? Do I have that option? Several large bottles all in a row. Does someone collect these? It's alcohol. He straight up does not even look asleep. Deep in a quiet slumber. Alright, well, I guess I'll see it when I believe it. Or believe it when I see it? I'm gonna die. Derobo! He's everywhere. Okay, there's nowhere else that I can go and explore in here. So I guess we can leave for now. Oh wait, can I leave through this door? I'm gonna leave through this door. Whoa, underneath the stairs. I'm trapped. Okay. What, can I just sit here? Alright. One of the frames almost look like the cross counter from Ashita no Joe, but I'm probably just tweaking. Honestly, I wouldn't be shocked. When did Joe come out? Like, the original one. It's certainly been a while. This took place in... The game takes place in 75. I'm not the Austin or Joe genius, so I wouldn't know. Can I call someone? Pink telephone. Do the guests have to pay to use it? The guests! What is this place? Aired in 75... Or in 70, so maybe a rerun. I could see that. Hmm. Where is my room? Which one is my bedroom? I don't know. Is it upstairs? I guess I have to find it, don't I? Okay. What if I just go outside? Are they gonna stop me?
Whoa!
Everyone thinks that this is a scary game. It's not a scary game, I promise! I thought that this was like a horror game I played years ago that had a similar camera view. No, it's just like a slice of life game, I promise. Can I leave? I don't think it actually wants me to leave. Hold on. The curtain's tweaking. Okay, we're outside. Let's just explore outside, why don't we? Is there anything fun back here? Me spinning, that's fun. Cars! Am I gonna get in trouble? The curtain's moving, it is a horror game. Wait, yeah. I knew that everyone was a ghost. Can't go this way. Okay. Is this like a little slope? It is. Dragonflies. Ooh, can I jump in the water? I don't know if at nighttime would be such a good idea. I feel like they might get peeved off at me. These controls suck! Can I not go down? Man. What's the point? Why would you build stairs if people can't even use them? Okay, there's a gotcha machines. Oh, does this lead back into the kitchen? The kitchen place? Yeah. We're gaming. We sure are gaming. Yeah, okay. So I just did a total roundabout. That was silly. Okay. Well, are there other places that I can go out here? Let's see. I'm gonna keep going straight this way. Garage? Can I go in closer? Various tools sit on the shelf. Are they for repairing boats? Maybe. He's stuck in a microwave? Ah! The character looks like he's having hiccups, right? He just like bounces around everywhere. I do remember seeing in the the patch's trailer that the characters just kept walking like that. So you know, maybe that's just a little quirk. I'm gonna become a professional at it by the end of the day. Okay, there's nothing too interesting up here that I can really interact with. Whoa! Why would you kick it? What? I don't know why it would ever possess him to do that. It's the curtain ghost, right? Speedrun? There's no way to speedrun this. I just know it. There are all these different bugs here. Do I have a bug net? What is this? Bugs. I think that those are for when I catch bugs. I don't have bug catching equipment yet. Okay. Can I go in the water? They don't want me to. They hate me. Okay. Well, I mean, we saw a little bit of the land, so that's always a plus. What is this place? Oh, is this just my house again? Me doesn't know anything. No bug catching time yet. I know, I'm so sad. Oh, there are so many entrance points to this house. Okay. I guess I just go find my bedroom. Oh, that was my bedroom, right? I think. Futon storage. Was this where I slept? I think that this is my slept zone. Okay, well, I mean... How do I go slept?
Are?
Oh, spoken words. Spoken words! A model kit! Is that all? That's all? Okay. I thought it was about to give me a bunch of lore. Ah! Bugs! Bug catching! Bugs! Yes! Wait, so it wasn't actually a model kit though. That's sad. It's just bugs. Well, that's okay. Can I have it? Which one do I want to check? do I want to... Hold on! The glitch! Let's check out the picture diary, I guess. I don't think that there's really any pictures there yet. No, there's nothing. Okay. Yeah, I want to check out the bugs. Cage? What's all this stuff? Specimen box. Whoa, there's so much! Pencil case? Oh, wow. Hold on. What do I do with the pencil case? No, don't go back. I'm curious. Eh? What is the triangle? Bug crafts? Mayhaps. I don't know what this little area is. This is just a specimen box. That's... Okay, so... What's this? Bug stats? Nothing, because I don't have any bugs. Well... This is fine. I guess we go back. There's nothing here for me. I guess that these aren't quite important yet. We'll figure that out too. Okay. Aren't I supposed to go to sleep? Is there more stuff that I have to go explore? Like this mysterious ghost curtain? Math test hidden in the bin? 35! Takeshi! He totally sucks! Okay. Alright. There's gotta be places... that I haven't seen yet. Should I use PEMDAS? Everybody in the world should have used PEMDAS. Honestly, I say that I don't really remember what PEMDAS was, though. Every time I hear PEMDAS, I just mix it up for people order our patties, you know? And I know that that's not right. What's in this room? Oh, I'm going pee. Interesting. No! The controller just vibrated during the flushing! How embarrassing. Go wash your hands, you absolute freak! Why did he spit in there? He didn't even wash his hands. All right, whatever. Okay, how do I sleep? I'm so confuzzled. I'm gonna ask my makeshift mom how I go to sleep. Seafood curry. Wow, that sounds nice. That sounds nice. I'm not even really a big seafood fan. In the kitchen before dinner. But but we're past that. We've evolved. Should I go sleep upstairs? How do you go sleep? Boku's such a freak, yeah. Wait, the curtain's moving again. Whoa! Maybe it is a scary game, you guys. Eh? Eh? Oh no, it's frozen! No! Can I save? I lied. It's a scary game. It's scary. I'm gonna save. Are you sure it isn't a horror game? I promise! I promise! That happens to me when I stand up too fast. So real. So real. We're trapped! We're trapped! Okay, hold on. It's just really old. It's just really old. I promise, Pachi. I promise. Okay. We'll change it up really fast. We'll change it up really fast. Settings. Maybe? Maybe? Oh, we'll shut it down. Yeah. And we'll bring it right back up. Yeah. Okay. Easy peasy. Okay, let's go look at our loads. And we'll load it right back up. Old games being old games, I know the pain, right? Wait, no, Bachi, I think it might be a scary game! Where is it? It's just the scary music in the back. Bing, bing. We can make it a scary game, can't we? We'll reset. Hello? This is so sad. It's a bit unsettling, isn't it? It's a bit unsettling. No, we got this. Start button. No, I'm determined. Okay. Continue? No save files detected. That's okay. I have a fake save file. Let's see. It still says no image! Ah! Ah! No! 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 This is so sad. This is so sad. What if I restarted everything? Can you open the game menu still? I can't. I can't do anything. It wasn't loading the image at all. This is homophobic. That's what I'm saying. Okay, we'll press the start button again. We'll... Maybe, hold on, let me look at the settings. Settings. Controls? Pressure sensitivity. Oy. That doesn't help at all! Okay. I guess we'll click on new game. I'm one now, and my name is just... Yeah. My cool face, Boku no Natsuyasumi too. Hopefully you didn't lose too much progress. Honestly, I think I just goofed around a lot. We'll skip all this.
Hi.
Can I skip this too? Yeah. Yeah. Who needs these guys? Who needs these guys? Whatever! Whatever! That's the white man again! Get out of here! This is the worst! They should have speed up too. Oh! That's right. What even is this game? It's Boku no Natsuyasumi 2. It's like a slice of life type of game that is like a reminiscence kind of love letter to like summer vacation whenever you're a kid. All right, whatever. Whatever, Mom. Whatever. Maybe, okay, here, let's... Now you know to get the bug catching kit. So real, so real. I can't get it until nighttime, though. Okay, the futon. The futon. Okay. Okay, well, okay. I know what the house looks like now, but now I know that I can leave the house. So maybe I should go look at the outdoors while it's bright out, because I didn't do that before. We're starting from, not square one, but from a different angle. Okay. Last time we went the other direction, let's go this way this time. Maybe we can meet some new people that we hadn't before. It is an English mod, yes. It recently came out, probably just a couple months ago.
Konnichiwa.
Whoa.
Are?
Oni-chan, Boku-kun, kita yo.
Yo.
Nani shiteru no?
Kyou no emono o chekku shiteru no sa.
Bait. Interesting.
Emono?
Konkuri no futa o akete, zarigani o teru nda.
Kou yaru no sa.
Where I live, crawfish just like make little nests and pop out of the ground at any given opportunity. It's kind of scary.
Itsumo koko ni zarigani ga iru no?
I've also never eaten a crawfish either. I wonder if they're tasty. Does anyone have any recipe recommendations? They're super easy to go here. Your name is just your personal pronoun? I know, right? Hi, my name is he/him. It's nice to meet you. Okay, well, these guys are totally useless. What's in this little shed thing?
Whoa!
Oh, this very much looks like the bathhouse from Totoro whenever they first move in, right? Wow! It's very similar. This is a cat! Ah! I don't care. Whoa! They're what magazines? Ayo! Ayo! What are they doing here? I want to talk to the cat. Sleeping blissfully. That's going to be me after stream. With my little tummy ache. Can I go in here? Oi, what is this place? They're sleeping blissfully. Wait, what do you mean? Who's in there? Oh, it's another cat on the floor. Oh my god. You guys, I was like, ah, there's a ghost in there because I totally didn't even see the cat. The return of the ghosties. Okay. We're super exploring. Wow. Oh, it's a playground. Do you think that we can go? The stairs make it look like we can. Those look like stairs that are possible to be walked down. Hey! Okay. This town is certainly a bit run down. Can I get on the seesaw? Probably not, because I don't have any friends, huh? That's okay. Can I make stuff in the sand? This is so sad. I can't even have the whimsy and adventure of fun in the sandbox. Can I have water? Yeah. Where's the swing set? Should I go talk to them some more? I'm not gonna. Remember to save more frequently. You're right. I've learned my lesson. Whoa. Observatory? Wow. Oh, I just walked into somebody random's house. I can't just do that. I'm gonna save. Wow. I can't just go into somebody's house. Okay, I guess I'm just in somebody's house. This feels...
Oh yeah, oh yeah. これはこれは。
Random grandpa. Steal? Why do you need to save? Are you gonna die? Maybe. Maybe. No, the game's a bit glitchy. We've had to restart. Wow, there's a lot that I didn't do though, so maybe this is a good thing.
Ah,
it's a clinic. Okay. Thank you. Well, he's so nice. Yo, Boku, you can't just ask people that.
Wow, 73.
I can't wait to be 73. I can't steal from a clinic, Shin. I can't steal from a 73-year-old. I love when video games let you in random houses and the people are fine with it. Yeah, it is pretty nice, right? Very considerate of him. Can I just hop on the bed? Oh, the curtain's moving again. Ayo.
Wow.
Gramps has seen things. Yeah, he probably... he's been living a lot longer than he's letting on for. Ooh, TV. What's on his TV? Do you think it's also 20 cents an hour? Oh, it's large. It's a big one. Gramps got money. Wow, 73-year-old grandpa with money? Locked? Something's in there. Me, I'm like acting so sus about this normal, very nice, simple game. Oil painting of a building with a funny shape. I don't recognize what country that is. Let's see. Maybe if I run away, I can tell. Oh, yeah, I can't. Oh, there's a child! There's a child! Ayo, wake up. Wake up! The curtain's moving again! Wake up! Sleeping blissfully? Man, I need somebody to not be sleeping blissfully. Everybody's asleep. I'm just trying to make some friends here. Oh, is this another shop? Small gas stove. Behind it is a can filled with burnt matches. You never know. If there's booby magazine. Yeah, there. I mean, yeah, anything's possible when they got a booby magazine around. What does that even mean? What is a bit like? What? Like, I guess I understand what it's implying. But also, is it like an only, like a, like, what? I don't understand. Okay, good. Do you think that Gramps also has that house? Good for Gramps, you know? What's here? Can I check out the desk? There's probably nothing cool on the desk. That's okay. Okay, Grandpa. Do you think that there's booby magazines in the locked door? He has a very cute house, though. Can I go out the door here? I'm gonna try. Oh! Dog! Goodbye! Hi. Ah! Okay, why is he just barking in my face? That's so cruel. Everybody's so happy about dog. The dog's bigger than Boku. I know, he's huge. True Beethoven. What's this place? Family clinic. Oh, it's another clinic. I can't move my sweet. Let's keep the washroom clean. Why don't we not? I'm gonna go annoy patients, I think. Yeah. Oh. I'm just fully walking into a doctor's office. I'm gonna steal their equipment. Can I? Oh. Why don't we just take a nap here? Why not? An array of medicines in gauze dressings. Interesting. What's here? Can I just sit here too? I can't do anything here. Alright. I guess I'll go annoy patients then. Hold on. Let's go back.
He's just wearing house slippers. Did I give him proper shoes, or has he just been running around in house slippers? I thought that he put on proper shoes. Let's keep the washroom clean. Can I enter this bathroom, or is he just gonna go to the bathroom in this bathroom? Am I just gonna hear it again? Man, this sucks. I'm tired of hearing this kid piss. There's so many stuffed animals in the clinic. Okay, what's in here? Victor, did you know that you're my sunshine, my only sunshine, and you make me happily when skies are gray? What am I, LeBron James? I can't sleep on this bed either. Can I rummage through the drawers? Alarm clock's on the drawer, and the hands have stopped at 10:10. Interesting. Scary. What's here? Nothing. Just a pretty window. The curtain starts moving. How did I know? Music box and some stuffed bears on the drawer. Interesting. Okay, let me just close the curtain. Why don't I? Okay, let's leave this place. Favorite basketball player is Ronaldo? Ronaldo who? Isn't there a relatively new Shinchan game that's like this? There is, and I want to buy it so bad. I think it's pretty much the same thing. Children's books with cute covers. This is making it seem like this place is like a clinic exclusively for kids. How many kids are getting hurt in this place? Oh, can I jump? Wow! Can I do it again? Wow! Okay. Jump! Wow! What's this way? It's dinner time. Man, they forced me home! This sucks! Except for Shinchan, so it's evil. Shinchan is evil. I don't know. This guy and Shinchan are both probably like peeing all the time, so it's fine. I feel like Shinchan over the years has mellowed out. He hasn't been as evil as he used to be. I remember when I was a kid and Shinchan was on like Adult Swim. He was the most evil, but I feel like he's a little more family friendly now. I feel like it's like the same with Simpsons too, you know? Any show that was like not like 100% super nice and sweet has gotten more sweet over time. Maybe I'm a boomer. I'm a boomer, I think. All right, it do be dinner time.
Huh? What?
毎朝30分何台通るか数えるんだ。
お前インテリだな。
ここじゃその研究無理。
Research project. We already know all of this, Takeshi. And that there's no cars around. We know this. Simpsons was always relatively wholesome. Like, it's for adults, but also IDK. Yeah, like, I always watched Simpsons as I was a kid, but I don't know. I feel like they're... They're not as wacky anymore. I don't quite think. Okay, let's go up the stairs. Let's run over here. They had so many Shinchan butt figures. See, that's the Shinchan that I know and love. Who's buying those? Me. Me, I'm buying them. What do you mean? Okay, last time I was here, we had issues. So I'm saving again. I also really want to get super, super into Doraemon. It's been a really long time since I've just like sat down and enjoyed some Doraemon. Ooh, we didn't go in here. Is this supposed to be my room? Is this one actually my room? Kids literature books, but they all look unread. How come okay. I've seen like two kids. They haven't done anything. Why are none of these kids reading books? There's so many kids books. Oh, this is their room. Okay, I'm infiltrating. Hey, come hang out with me. Okay, so they have a problem. They have a problem. Okay, never mind.
I could just walk into
the old man's house, but this kid just has a problem.
Nah, ところで昆虫採集セットもう見た？
え？何のこと？
僕ちゃんの机の上に昆虫採集セットを置いてきたんだけど。
I was being a little bit mean about Takeshi earlier.
ないから。
He does seem nice. He's just stupid.
本当？
Okay.
ありがとう。
まあ何か困ったことがあったら。まずは俺に相談しろってことかな。
うん、わかったよ。
自由研究。僕たちは朝顔を育ててるんだ。
I want a garden.
種をまいたのはここの窓のすぐ下なんだけど。そうだ。僕ちゃんも一緒に競争する？
え？どういうこと？
お兄ちゃんと僕で。Yeah, he's also a warthog too.
どっちが早く咲かせるか競争してるんだ。左側のがお兄ちゃんで、真ん中が僕。
で、右端が僕ちゃん。
Wow, he's just receding hairline. Be nice to him. He's like 6. Maybe he's 10. Hold on. Hold on.
おや、カメラマンが登場だぜ。この人、サイモンっていうの。
Okay,
ずっとうちの2階に泊まってるんだよ。
The white man's just here.
Simon, 朝顔が最終ライデだっけ。
じゃあ、
毎日1枚朝顔の写真を撮ってあげるよ。
僕の名前はサイモン。
大切に育てれば。それだけたくさん写真がもらえるってこと
？Okay, I missed a lot of lore.
それはやりがいがあるじゃん。First run.
楽しみにしててね。
Man, are they just gonna go back to where the hell did Simon go? I'm gonna keep peeping through your stuff. Baseball equipment, red robo. All right, what do you have to say for yourself? Oh, they have more stuff. Hope you have fun with the bug collecting kit.Thanks. Why did they both have to look at me? This is an AB conversation. So little one, see your way out of it. I'm a Takeshi fan. Okay. Well. Okay, thanks. What's on this little table? Sun hat shaped like the planet Saturn. That's cute. Okay, let's leave. Where the hell is Simon?Where did he go? Okay, I'm gonna save again. Because I want to go up the stairs. Well, maybe I should... No, I'm gonna go grab my bug kit. Let's see if we can go do anything with our bug kit. Okay, I didn't mean to go in here. I'm sorry, Miss Atsuko. Okay, and I don't need to go to the bathroom. Okay.Extra futon room. The stream put me 10 minutes back? What would you ever possibly see 10 minutes back from now? Alright, bug kit time. Okay.
Are?
Bug kit time.
What's that?
It's bug kit, Boku, it's bug kit.
Bugs.
The narrator is so nice. Alright, bug time.
そして箱の中にはなぜか昆虫採集セットが入っていた。
Guy talking about aging on New Year's. Oh, Grandpa? Grandpa? Heart emoji. I love him. Okay. How do I. Okay, bug kit. So, since the bug kit's here, insect collecting kit, is there a way that I can put that in my pocket?And take it with me? And go collect bugs? Cage. Okay, nothing here. Insects can be placed in the display stand even while still alive. Okay. What's this? Wait, what is that? Why did I just...What did I just put in the syringe? Dehydrate. Wait. Magnify. This bug kit's intense. This is a very intense bug kit. Okay, so if we... Let's go back. OG Animal Crossing to a degree. When did the first Animal Crossing come out? We have to do bug science? I'm like, I don't even know how to do real science. This sucks. Okay.Bugs. How do I catch them? Oh, wait. Bug net! Can I take it out outside? Guys, it's experimenting time. Okay, we're gonna go outside and try to pull out bug net and catch bug. Cause I know I was seeing some bug. Oh, I didn't want to go this way. Other way. 2002? Wow, same year then. They came out in the same year. All right. We're about to see the curtain, I just know it. Oh, wow, we didn't. Oh my gosh, guys, there's bugs. Okay, bug net? You guys, bug net! Okay, okay. How do I capture? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, this is a game changer. This is a game changer. We're keeping it. Oh my god, I'm gonna be catching bugs all day long. I was like, this is gonna be a short stream. Absolutely not. We are catching bugs for the next 3 hours. Oh my god, you guys. Wow. What's this thing? Yes. What do we have? Another cabbage white. We'll keep it. We'll keep it. Why not? Excellent. What's this yellow thing floating around? There's some yellow things floating around. Come on. Oh. Where did he go? Whoa, wait, wait, wait. No. No. I'm just swinging. Where's that this little Chinese grasshopper! Kiev! Wow! Oh my god. Butterfly! Get over here! How do I go get him? No! No! Ah! Boku, no, you're so stupid! Ah! Can I not get him yet? Do I have to, like, go around? I'll go around. He better still be there. No! Where is he? This is the worst day of my life. Okay, I can't go out this way. Because there's not gonna be enough bugs for me, and I just know it. I'm gonna catch whatever that is. Cabbage white? Ayo? Ayo? Yeah. Okay, do I need to keep all of them? Yeah, I do. He's like these are like my first bugs. You always have to keep, like, your first ones, you know? Oh, what's that? Oh, whoa, it's big! It says it's big! Yeah, we're keeping the big one. Oh my god. Okay. Let's go. Do you think that my dad's gonna come out and say, okay, you've done enough. Come out, please. Do you think that there's bugs in the scary shed? Let's go in the scary shed. There are so many cats here. Hello? Meow. More cats? No, he's not here anymore. Oh, it's cat food! So someone's feeding them. Bugs! They've returned! Bugnet, where? Gimme! Ah! I did it wrong. Bugnet! Excellent. No! Yeah. What do we have? Another cabbage white. This one's, like, super tiny. I don't want it. What's this guy down here? What are you? Please be something new. Wow! A swallowtail! Wow! Keep. Extra keep. Okay. Let's keep exploring. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's that? It's gonna be another cabbage white. But what if it's not? What are we? What are we? What are we? Boring! It's extra, extra small. What's this one over here? Oh, 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 it disappeared. What is that? It looks different. It's fast! No, come back! Did I miss my chance? No! Oh, oh. No, come on! No! I want you so bad! The controls in this game suck so bad that I can't even... Ah! I can't chase him if I wanted. He looks so neat. He's just gonna be something that I already have. I appreciate everyone's enthusiasm over all these bugs that I'm catching. What? Hey! Hey, yo! Stop it! Stop that! No! No! Ah! I'm trying to catch bug! I'm so curious about the bug science. Like, what possibly... What possibly... What science can they have me do? Oh, I want the bug! Ah, he's not gonna be there anymore! There's so many more, though. Okay. What do we have? Okay, we'll keep another one. We'll keep another one, why not? They're pretty! Does no one care where this kid is? Nobody has any care about this kid ever. I'm just gonna keep all the swallowtails. They're very nice. Okay, let's... Maybe let's go to the park. I feel like there would be some nice bugs at the park. That has to be a cabbage white. I'm not even like... I don't even care. I saw something zoom very fast. I'm just gonna press things. Wow! Black-vined white one. Is that a moth? Wow! Oh my god, you guys, bug science. What are we gonna do during bug science? The music's so much louder here. Hey, yo! Come on! Come on! Come on! No! No! I should go bug hunting at night sometime. Did I tell you guys? There were two caterpillars in my beds. I have multiple beds. In my bed the last couple of days. I saved them and I put them outside. But I'm really feeling like this kid right now. Whoa! Boring. Okay, let's... Let's go down. Oh, the music's a lot quieter now. I want to get the bugs by the swing set. Cause you played music for bugs? Yeah. That one's a big one. We'll keep him. Can I have this one? Gimme. Am I too... do you think that I'm too close? Is my net too tall? Yeah, there we go. Is this one also just a cabbage white? Oh, there's a king sign on it. Does that mean that it's the king cabbage white, though? Wah! Wah! It's screaming at me. Oh, it's normal again. Me when I'm a game from 2002. Ah, give me these tinies. Ah, come on. Ooh, I got it. Lightning bug? Migratory locust. Ooh. I got something. Boring! There's another one. Is it gonna also be a cabbage weight? I'm so tired of them. Oh god, boring! Release. You will never be famous. Okay. Okay, let's head this way. What's in this direction? Ooh. Oh, I can- Whoa! 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 Excellent. But how do I catch the bugs? I'm being attacked by the cabbage white emojis. That's my new Oshi mark. This one seems a little... slightly different. Maybe I'm wrong. Oh, this one's big too. Okay, we'll keep the big ones just for fun. Okay, can I go this way? Is something this direction? Are those stairs? Oh, they are. Well, where is this taking me? I'm going everywhere in this whole entire town. I'm never gonna go home. Guys, is that a crab? You guys. How do I capture him? Do I just grab him? Oh my god! Oh my god, I just got a hermit crab! What am I supposed to do with him? Yata is so right, he's so right for that. Oh. Man. Okay, so I guess I just explore until my parents tell me literally stop. Okay, I can do that. I can do that. Write in my diary. Okay. Well, what do I write? I finally made it to my uncle's beach house. The big summery sun shined down on the whole way to Fumi. Listening close from my bed at night, I can hear the sound of the waves. Well. Go to sleep, crab boy. I literally caught a hermit crab with my bare hands. I feel like God right now. Yes, I want to save my progress so far. Sure. Yeah! Yeah, let's continue playing. Why not? We're getting the hang of it. We're getting the hang of it. Okay, let me save on the system as well. The rocket? Hold on! There's a kid that builds fireworks here? Huh. Across the harbor. Oh my god, they're just setting off explosives? I feel like that's illegal. Right? Right? Local demolition experience. He's like a kid! Man, he's too smart. Oh my god, I'm about to go do bug science. Yeah, gochisousama deshita. Whatever. Do we want them to stay in the air? Like, do we want it to continue traveling up to space? I don't... I'm just a little suspicious about that. Ah, she's so cute. おはよう、僕。おはよう、お姉ちゃん。どう?おばちゃんち、もう慣れた?わかんない。そっか。Whoa. ね、お姉ちゃんち教えてあげるよ。うん、教えて教えて。お姉ちゃんのお父さんお母さんもお家にいるの? Yeah, doesn't she live with her little sister? お父さんお母さんがいないうちなの。Damn.
今一緒に暮らしてるのは
あ、おじいちゃん
と妹なんだ。
へえ、そうなんだ。うち、風の子公園の。
Oh, trust me, Asuko, I've been there.
場所わかるかな？
Ah, she had the locked room. Okay. Park entrance. Okay, that I can do. I'm gonna do bug science first. Oh my god, there's so many bugs. Yasuko, trust me. I know where the park is. I'm like an expert now. I know my way around the land. Before I do freaking anything, it's bug net time. I can't wait until I get a fishing net, you guys. Oh my god, the second that I can fish, it is over. It's over. Bug catching, fun. Fishing, different story. Man, all these are swallowtails. I have quite a few. Okay, let's just... I'm gonna head this way. Cause I wanna go do bug science. Oh my god, there's so many bugs. There's so many bugs. What's that one? What is that? What is it? What is it? What is it? It looked big. Whoa, oh my god, it's the Great Mormon! The Great Mormon! Hold on. He is so big! He's so big! He's so big! He's so big! Wow, yes, keep. Oh, this is just... Oh, what's this? Massive, he's so big. Oh no, my cage is full. Pocket it? I can pocket him? Yeah, I'm gonna pocket him for now, why not? Okay, so it told me no more bugs. No more bugs, okay. My cage is full, that's okay. Oh, the entrance there is open now. Okay, this is fun, okay. I would really like to catch more bugs, but that's okay. I'll go do bug science. A bug in my pocket. Yeah, just have him there for fun. Okay, let's go into my room. Alright. Let's see what the dealio is with bug science. I should probably go grab that random thing that was in the closet that we grabbed our first time running through everything. Bug science. Yep. Alright. Which one do I want to check? The insect collecting kit, 100,000%. Oh, man. This is gonna get real cool now. Okay, this is my cage, full of bugs. I can touch it. Take. Oh my god, we have him. Oh my god. He's in the specimen box. Cabbage white. You see these white butterflies everywhere. They leave holes in cabbage leaves, which is their favorite food. What does this do? Okay. Oh my god. Please move the specimen to the display stand on the right before leaving. Okay. I see bug stats. Hold on. If I click on bug stats, it tells me about the bug now. Ah, everything's making sense. Okay. Wait, hold on. I got a lot. It's bug time. This is the huge cabbage white. Let's take this guy. Okay, let's bug science. Excellent. Wow. Injecting the bugs. What am I... I'm just dehydrating them. I do feel a little bad. Because they're quite beautiful. Okay, let's go with... Where's that massive guy? Let's go with a swallowtail. Why don't we? Let's learn some swallowtail facts. Wow, swallowtail. They leisurely glide around town on their king-size wings. The caterpillars like eating mandarins. Well, good for them. Good for them. Okay. Let's go look at the Mormon one. Where do you go? Yeah, I might as well clean out my cage so I can have more bugs. Wow, great Mormon. Even as caterpillars, these ones really like to chow down on mandarins. I didn't know that oranges were so popular with butterflies. Wow, I'm so sorry, great Mandarin. Okay, let's clean up some more cage space. Oh yeah, the grasshopper! No wait, the locusts! I forgot about them. Okay, migratory locusts. These are the biggest grasshoppers that you'll find in Japan. You might mistake them for small birds when they're in flight! That's so scary. How big is 39 millimeters? How big is 39 millimeters in inches? I'm gonna put them in this row down here. Cause I know that I have a lot of like butterfly type things. Okay, let's take this guy. I don't have any yellow ones out here yet. Pale clouded yellow. Eastern pale clouded yellow. These are everywhere from the north to the south. They're hardy and feed on dandelions and thistle nectar. They're very sweet sounding. Big bug, no thank you, send it back. No, they're beautiful. 4 centimeters is like 1 inch, like 1.5 inches. Wait, really? Is 30 millimeters only like, is it really only that big? It's so small. I grabbed too many of the white cabbages. I slightly regret. Too many cabbage whites. Do I have a swallowtail in there? Chinese grasshopper, let's go. Take that guy. He's putting up a fight. Chinese grasshopper. They make a grinding noise in flight. You can recognize them by the long and unique horns on their head. Interesting. Me kills them. Interesting. Murder. I have so many lovely bugs. What else do we have? We have swallowtail, a bunch of cabbage whites. I really gotta get rid of these cabbage whites. I'll do this other swallowtail. Okay. Maybe I really only need one of each bug, I'm starting to think. Bunny seeks chaos and bloodlust, Your Honor. No, I just want... Bugs are so special. I just love bug. And this is so fun. I feel like I'm too scared to actually capture bugs in real life. So this is a fun way for me to still capture bugs, you know? I used to grab the roly-poly type of bugs a whole lot when I was a kid. I would make quote-unquote colonies of them, but the problem was is that the colonies that I was making weren't good. They were just like bugs in a jar. So I was like taking them out and putting them in these jars and they absolutely hated it. They were not enjoying the jars, and they, like, died in there. But I thought that I was having a good time with them. Black-veined white. Black-veined white. Apple and cherry trees fear this butterfly. They look like angels, but they've got a mean streak. Hey, really? I guess we have to kill him. Let's grab this guy. Okay. Okay. Okay, my bug cage is a little bit more empty. So, we'll go to Party Town at the park. Game is so Harvest Moon coded, like, okay, A Wonderful Life. Save just in case. I sure did. The curtains get you. If no one else has me, the curtains have me. All right. It's time to go to the park. I'm gonna have a good time. Should I invite the other kids? No. Screw them, right? Alright, let's go. He has got new shoes on like every 2 seconds. Hold on. I have important things to do. Bugnet. Okay, park. This direction, right? Yes. I think. Maybe I'm wrong. No, I'm wrong. I'm wrong. Park not this direction. Park this direction. I wonder if bugs in the daytime are different than bugs in the nighttime. Was park down here? I forgot where park was, you guys. I'm gonna be so real. What's that? This is a critter that looks red. He's got red to him. Great orange tip. Whoa, keep. Is this one also? Okay, I'll release. Because I already have one. I need to stop being so bug greedy. What did I get this time? I have one. So we'll release. Okay, I'm not going to be bug greedy, I promise. Oh, who are you? Yeezy pods? What are Yeezy pods? I don't know anything about fancy shoes. I got like paws, so I don't really need fancy shoes. Whoa! Gramps! Oh, blah! Dude, it's fishing time! Oh my god! Ah! Ah! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! It's here! Ah! Oh my god. I'm gonna spin around like a little doofus because I'm so happy right now. Okay. Grandpa, how do I... Face the water and press triangle. O button sends you diving into the sea? Grandpa. Okay. Okay. Do I have to... Fish. Items. Would it be in my items? Let's see. Attendance card. Well, that's absolutely useless for me. If I click on bug net... Oh no, it just takes off my bug net. I don't really want to... Maybe you could dive near the stairs. Oh, you're right! Okay. Those mystery stairs. Were they this direction? I kind of forgot. Maybe if I go to this little coastal section. Whoa! Oh my god, we're swimming. Whoa! Tires? This is so fun! Wow! Now I want to go swimming! Not even gonna take off his clothes. He doesn't need to. Don't worry about it. Wow. Where all can I... I wonder where all I can come up. That just looks like total open... Ah! This is an ecosystem! Okay, I'm really far down. I'm gonna die. Hold on. No. Go up. Okay. I was nervous. He is really fast. Did you know that fast walking is also an Olympic sport? I think that I belong in fast walking as an Olympic sport. There's also horse dressing. Have you heard of horse dressing? Are these those stairs? Let's try getting up here. Okay. I can walk so fast. Yeah, walking fast is one of the only things that I have pride in. Okay. Okay, not this. Is this? This is fishing! Oh, now we're fishing! Somebody please! Someone please! Oh my god. Is it that simple? This is my new favorite game. Brown Lined Puffer. Excellent. What am I going to do with him? I hope that the best Olympic fast walkers game, probably. I mean, I that's the only thing that I can, like, imagine. I zoom past everyone. I also walk really fast. Everyone gets really upset that I walk so fast. Quit fishing? Yes, because I'm going to change my position. I think that I need to fish right here. Oh, I made a mistake. Fish right here at this angle. Come on. Somebody's got a bite. Come on! Oh, he's thinking about it? What? I got two! Two brown line buffers! My dad is gonna be so proud of me. Wow, ocean tackle. Wait, I have different types of tackle? Oh my god, I can change it out. I like the bobber. Fly that mimics a winged insect. This is so fun. Okay, we'll try one more time. Come on. You guys know that you want to hang out with my bobber. Come on. Is that possible? Two fish? I'm pretty sure. But maybe not. Maybe I'm just immediately a genius. Immediately. Black rockfish? Oh my god, I love black rockfish. Black rockfish. Dokoe tano. Yeah, okay, we'll be done fishing. Cause it's time to get... No, I don't want fish! No! Take it back! No! Back. Okay, well... Whatever, okay. We'll catch one more. I really want my bug net back. Bobber magazines. The Lamiku song be like, exactly. Oh, he zoomed by so fast. I want like a sardine or something. Because I feel like that guy that's zooming by right now is going to be another rockfish. He just looks like it. Oh, it's another brown line puffer. Boring. Quit fishing. Yes. Okay. I don't know if I've ever ended up on this side of town before. I've never seen this place. Oh, I see a bug. You know what that means. What do we have? Swallowtail. It's a big one, but I'll release. Brown sugar, bubble tea, or matcha slush with pudding. Oh god, they both sound fantastic. I'll say brown sugar, but for today and today only. What is this place? Okay, let's save really fast. I get nervous now. Every 2 seconds, I'm like, let's save. Okay. What is this place? Who's here? Hello? Am I about to walk into somebody's house again? Whoa, it's overflowing. A witch lives here. 100,000%. You can't just... You can't just drink out of mysterious things. You don't even know who lives here. Gas cylinder? What if you just drank gas? Oh, man. Can you jump up? Maybe not. Maybe I can enter from another angle. Okay, let's try to enter from the side. I'm so sidetracked. The girl's gonna be like, why did he never show up at the park? Hopefully it's not time sensitive. Oh, bugs. Please hold. There's something here. No, I want you. Somebody's gotta let me catch them! Okay. What do you have? Ugh, boring! I was so excited about the swallowtails at first, now I just don't even care. Is that a ladybug? Please, 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 please. Oh my god! Come in, Uncle Ladybug! So cute! Okay, what did I catch now? Whoa! Silver-studded blue! Keep. What's this thing? Is it another ladybug? Oh, it's another one, but it's extra small. We'll release that one. Okay. Is this another swallowtail? I'm gonna catch it anyways. You don't like brown sugar stuff, Nana? That's crazy. I like brown sugar when it comes to teas, but it is a bit... When it comes to coffees, I feel like coffee normally over... is like the... I don't know. I feel like the coffee always overpowers the brown sugar taste. So, it's not very enjoyable. Wow. Glacial Apollo 1. Well, he's so pretty. Let's keep... There's something right here, too. What is that? It looks a little bit different, too. Oh no, it's just another one of these guys. It said that it was big, though. I don't know if I trusted it. Okay, let's get in this house. Maybe I can't get in the house from there. Maybe from this walking step? Oh, I just get to sit there? I don't want to sit there! I want to go inside! Boo! What's this bug? Normally, I don't get tapioca only pudding because I'm evil. I don't really get tapioca either. I have to be in a very specific mood. I normally just want my drink to be as, like, silky smooth and, like, not chunky to drink as possible. Normally, if there's chunksters in the drink, I'm not, like, super into it. I don't mind tapioca, though, but it really just depends on my mood. Oh, this one's big. Maybe I should keep the big one. What is this thing? I really do feel like a kid just running around during summertime looking at everything. Concrete launch pad. Hold on. Say that again. Concrete launch pad's been burnt by the rocket launch. Ah, this is where they launched the rocket. This is where that one kid lives. Silver shiny rocket. He must not be very good at his job. What's over here? Blueprints for some device. I can't make heads or tails of it. I think that the mini bobas or the honey bobas are great. I do like the honey ones. I only do tapioca and chocolatey drinks. If it's fruit flavored, tapioca's a no-go. I don't really... Fruit flavored stuff with tapioca seems wrong to me. Unless it's like the popping boba with like the juice inside of it. That one's okay. I don't mind those. But even then, sometimes it's a bit much. Because then it's like you have like two very like... I don't know, I feel like in the popping bobas, the flavor is just so artificial sometimes that it doesn't end up meshing as well as I would like it to be. Oh my god, can I fish here? Do you think that I can fish here? There's probably different types of fish here. I'm gonna catch bugs here first. The one lady's gonna be so pissed! No! Oh my god! Duck coffins! Yeah! This is my happiness origin story. People, you've heard of villain origin story? Have you heard of happiness origin story? This is my happiness origin story. Wow, great purple emperor! Keep! Usually I don't even get milk tea. I'm a bubble tea poser. I also don't really get milk tea. I'll get, like, just a normal clear tea. Like, a lot of people, whenever I get winter melon tea quite often. But I never get it as milk tea. I just get it as normal winter melon. I do like it with milk caps. But that's about it. Oh, something's already here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Wow, that put up a fight. Oh no, wait, what was it? This is the worst. Yakult? Yeah, yeah, the yogurt drinks are also very good. There's one at Kung Fu Tea. It's like peach and Yakult. It's like real peaches. So it's super, 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 super tasty. I love whenever they use real fruit for their stuff. I've had the orange Yakult one too, and it's not as good. The peach one is way better. I could just be peach biased though. I think that I probably am. But that's okay. Hey, little guy, you should come over here. Oh, something's here. Ah, what is this? Okay, what's this? Rainbow trout! Okay, I think that that's probably what I got last time. Okay. Well, actually, methinks I'm done fishing for the day. Or for this area, at the very least. Okay, whoa, who are you? Are you the orange-tipped guy, or are you someone totally different? Where are you going? No, come back. Come back. No, come back! Okay. I'm gonna be sad if I already have him. Yeah, alright. Okay. Let's actually find the park. where do I go to get the park? Whoa. Is this that purple thing? The purple great emperor? Whoa! Friar's great purple emperor. Wow. Okay. I should see what these guys are. Wee! I got great fortune for today. Yay! It's because I got the game to work. What's this? Oh, it's another one. Okay, we'll release. Okay, we ended up back here. Let's go back out this way. Let's go up the stairs. Oh, graveyard. Wow. Scary. Oh, pretty though. Wow. Wow. Oh no, I'm infiltrating. You spilled queso on your keyboard from where? Oh, this kid hates me so bad. Takeshi, help me. I'm a genius, Takeshi. Queso keyboard. Queso keyboard. Well, now I want torchies. Did you guys know that Chipotle has some of the best guacamole in the whole entire world? I'm like not even paying attention to them. I want to catch beetles. Have I caught any beetles yet? I don't think so. Takeshi's so nice. Shigeru sucks. Give the weather vane a kick and we'll come running. Really? Oh. How fun. I wonder if they've got booby magazines up here. It looks like just car stuff. Do they have also a bug inspection kit here too? bug trades? What does that mean? I've got some pretty cool bugs so far. I won't lie. Oh wait, no, we're matching? Oh no, I take it back. Put him back in the cage. I don't want to have bug wars right now. I would like to keep my bugs in pristine condition, please. My bugs are exclusively for bug science. Only stag and rhino beetles. Okay, so what I have to do is go find some beetles. Oh my god, we can talk about things. Oh my god. Okay, trade substitutions. If there's a really really valuable bug you want to trade for, try catching a rare butterfly out in the hills or in the forest. There's bound to be good ones up in the mountain or at the edges of town. Okay. All right. I'll follow your word. What do we have here? Can I look at your books? Mountain range of boys manga and children's science magazines. Wow, these guys are so smart and into science and cool things. Okay, let's go. I gotta go to the park to meet this lady. Oh, please let me leave. Okay. I'm also gonna leave. We're all leaving. Okay, well, I have to find beetles. Bug net. Okay, bug net. That's not a beetle. What about this thing at the tree here? Is that a beetle? No, that's probably just another butterfly, right? Whoa, cute angled sunbeam. Cool. Battle bugs. Instead of battle shonen, it's just battle bugs. Show up on this tree? I feel like I saw one just now. I gotta go get it. Yes! Yes! Please! Whoa, cicada! Keep. I feel like there's something else on this tree. Maybe I'm wacky. I think, yeah, I'm just seeing things. What is this thing flying around? Oh, he's very close to me. He flies so fast. Oh, I think I got him. Oh, my cage is full. I'll pocket it for now. Okay, no more bugs. No more bugs. I gotta go to the park. Okay, I'm gonna put the bug net away so I have no temptation. No! No, I didn't mean to catch it. Let it go. Okay, bug net away. Okay. What's over here? There's no way that this is about to take me to the park. That'd be really nice if it did. Wow. I feel like I'm going somewhere that I should not be going. I'm going in the opposite direction of a place that I need to be going. I'm doing way too much exploration. Okay. Whoa! Is this my house? Hi. Whoa, his voice is so deep. Oh, I wanted that butterfly that was just flying by so badly. He was freaking huge. Okay, it's fine. The map is kind of huge. Yeah, this is wacky. I don't even know whose house this is. Am I just in somebody's house again? Whose house is this? Can this please be my house? I don't want this to just be a random person's house. I would do anything to have this not be a random person's house. Bath! Okay, this is my house! Okay. These stairs scare me. I'm gonna save before I go down the stairs. I was hurt once, and that's enough. Okay. Okay. Round two. And we're actually gonna go... We're really, really, really gonna go to the park this time. It is fully, like, sunset now. She's gonna be so pissed. I'm really sorry. Was it in this direction? I forgot. It wasn't, was it? It's in the other direction. At first I thought that it was a pretty small map, but it feels very open world. Bink. Okay. Don't yell at me, please. No yelling at me, please. I got distracted. Is she gonna yell at me? Hey. And you're late. I'm sorry! I got... Oh, she's only... Okay, okay. She's loving. Okay. Oh, she doesn't have any friends. She sat here and waited for me all day, and she doesn't even have any friends. Well, now I feel bad. I should have invited her to come and bug hunt with me and fish. What if she's like, what boy? No! Oh my god, exes? They used to date? I'm just creating lore. Grandpa house! Where are her parents? The only way to get announced through the backyard. Interesting. It's such an interesting house.
Wow.
You can't just get a replacement key? Maybe in the 70s it was a bit more difficult. Hi there, Henry. How are you? How was work? Yeah, your garden looks epic! Thanks, Grandpa. Friend at the park. Wow, the park is so close to their house. That's so lucky. Her gaze is so intense. I think that it's so cute. There's so much exposition. Is that the right word for story? She's like, oh, whoa, yeah. They do kind of look a little Owo-esque. Wow. Wow, it's so pretty. Forever? You can't just sleep with your door open. Even if there's no robberies or burglaries or anything, that sounds wrong. I wonder if I can find the key. I wonder if that's like a mission that I can do in the game. Is try to find the key for her. Or find some sort of spare. I feel like there has to be a spare somewhere. Okay, there's nothing in here that I can interact with. Let's try and walk up the stairs a little bit. Can I ask her a question or something? She's so nice. I love her. Okay. Wow, she's a big collector. Wow! This room is so cool! Andromeda Galaxy, September. So it is kind of like a planetarium. Wow, what a lovely place. Where's her bed? Is that her bed, technically? Okay, well, I feel bad that I judged the grandpa for a second and thought that the door was locked because he was killing people or something. Okay, well, she has a very cool room. There's not really much for me in here, aka there's not really any bugs in here for me. So I'm gonna have to pass for the rest of the day here, but I appreciate her kindness. Thank you for letting me explore. She's just sitting in there. She's kind of sad. Okay, and the sister I also saw at the park, so maybe I should go and talk to her. Maybe she's waiting for a friend. I can be that friend. Right? Oh, I want to catch these bugs so bad. I'm all out of bug space, but there's so many bugs everywhere. Her house is so 70s Italian. Yeah, it's the true mid-century that all these TikTokers and Instagrammers or whatever are trying to house flip and make it just worse. Man, I was gonna be over here to be nice to her. He totally just teheperod. Why was that it? That's all she had to say to me? You don't want to like hang out or something? Would you like to try my origami fortune telling? It can help you spend your summer vacation time wisely. Eh? Of course. Can tell you what to do the next day. That's not fortune telling. That's just telling me what to do. Madame Hikari, if I see another video of a lady painting natural wood white, I don't know why they do that. Today's number is 5. Okay. I'm gonna go with number 3. Secret hideout. I already found it! Yeah! I found it! Yeah, we'll do another one. We'll pick number 2 this time. Sea fishing. Ask the manager of the Akane house if you need to learn how to fish. Did you find this helpful? I already know how to do both of those things. I think that I did too much today. Does she want to ride the seesaw with me, maybe? Do you want to ride the seesaw together? Seesaws are underappreciated. Yippee! Oh, this is excellent. Yeah! Excellent! Okay. How do I keep playing? No, I meant to say no! Man. Free me! No! Oh, man! She doesn't even care. Alright, well. No, I know what your fortune wants from me. Okay, alright. Oh, I can't catch bugs. It is Monday, August the 2nd. I guess maybe I should start heading home. I feel like my parents are gonna start asking me for dinner time, right? Okay. Let's head on out. Dinner time, there we go, I knew it! Have I tried fishing? Yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah, I sure have. Aim for 50 centimeters. Okay. I haven't had any of those yet. Wow, I'm really gonna have to do some exploring, aren't I? いただきます。ごちそうさまでした。ごちそうさまでした。ごちそうさまでした。 Excellent. Alright. Alright. It is nighttime. Okay. I guess I'll save here. I know that we didn't technically get that far, but I feel like I did a lot, actually. Despite it just being like a day and a half? One day. I feel like I did quite a bit. So I think that I'm gonna wrap up here for the day so I can come back and do more. I feel like this is a type of game where you can really get a whole lot of hours in. Even though your parents kind of come and tell you when to come home, I feel like I could really dilly-dally on this game at certain parts. So we'll definitely have to return to it. I'm gonna wrap up here. I think that I had quite some fun with it. I'm gonna go take some headache medicine and lay down and get some sleepies. There is no progress, only vibes. Yeah, I'll turn this on when we need good vibes. That sounds like a good time. Okay, so our last thing that we have to do today, not today, but next time is our waifu ranking. Is this our waifu ranking? Where is it? No schedule. Waifu ranking where? It's somewhere. Anyways, it's here at 1 p.m. on Friday. We will be doing our waifu and our husbando rankings. Again, if you have not sent in your submissions for waifu and husbandos, please be sure to do it. I will be setting up the tier list on very, very, very early Friday morning. So preferably Thursday night would be the last day to get in your waifus and husbandos from any sort of media that is your favorite media. So I really hope that everybody can send me their favorites of all time so I can review them and be brutally honest. Yes. We're gonna go ahead and wrap up today. Thank you for being here for vibes and sticking with me, even though I had some scuff times. I think that it was a really fun game regardless, and I would definitely like to try, I'd really like to try the Shinchan one too. I think that would be super fun. How many submissions is too many submissions? There's no such thing. I'll take as many submissions as humanly possible. So please send in as many submissions as your heart desires. Yes. I love scuff. Thank you. I appreciate it. We're gonna wrap up here today. Thank you so much, everybody, for being here, and I'm super duper looking forward to seeing everybody with me on Friday as well. Mm-hmm. And be sure to check out my Twitter and my YouTube on Sunday, as I will be posting our schedule for next week as well, and we may see some familiar games and some familiar other types of things and try out some new fun things as well. Yes. So I really look forward to seeing everybody, and I hope that everybody has a great rest of your day, and please be gentle with yourself and have something good to eat. Yes. All right. Bye-bye, everybody.